If you watched yesterday's video, I was highly critical of Modern Warfare 2. I think the game is in a spot where camping is king and there is no way to counter it. I explained my thought process on that. If you want to watch it, you can. If not, it's okay. I understand. That's just the time to be critical. You have to, and I was critical 2 months ago as well when I first played. I gave as much feedback as I could based off of what I played. But in my opinion, we didn't have a lot to play with last time, 2 months ago, whatever. So I couldn't really give much input. Like the UI wasn't there. Playing against other creators, they tend to move around, where if you're playing in matchmaking, people tend to play for their own life rather than to create content. So they just sit in corners and go for a kill, which is boring as shit. In my opinion, maybe you guys like to play against that. Maybe you like to play that way. That's not my, I don't. If I wanted to play that way, I would play a more realistic shooter where I, you know, am playing like my real life is on the line. But typically I play COD because it's more of an arcade shooter. You can run around, shoot your gun, and have a little bit of fun. Yes, there are times to be tactical. Yes, there are times where you might need to camp a little bit. But every map, every round, every side with just ultimate classes that can't be countered is not my thing. I don't enjoy it. Even in this case, I love these battle rifles. I think this is my favorite category of weapon in the game, mostly because they're relatively strong, they sound super beastly, and you don't see them used all that, in my opinion, don't see them used all that much. You see a lot of fully auto weapons. But this was still on console. I say that because I'm at 60 FPS and because they did nerf the full auto version of these battle rifles, which blows my mind that they nerfed them. Because even on console last week, you're watching me use this gun. You're going to see multiple times where I shoot people 3 times to kill them. 3 times! If you're going to tell me that this gun should be a 3-shot, I'm going to tell you you are out of your fucking mind. It's not even full auto. It's a semi-auto that you can put in full auto, which still shoots kind of slowly, is a 3-shot sometimes with only 15 ammo capacity. That is not that good considering the fact that the 74U and half the other guns in the game are going to kill you in a 3-shot with double or triple the ammo capacity, with lower recoil, and are naturally full auto guns. And this honestly doesn't surprise me at all because for the last 4 or 5 years, they've pretty much dumpstered and shit on every fucking single fire weapon they possibly could. The FAL hasn't been good. None of the guns have been good. If you go back and play the old Call of Duties, typically a single-shot weapon is a 2-shot weapon. And for some reason, that really hasn't been the case over the last few years, unless it's a super, super slow-firing single-fire weapon, like the single-shot CR-56 or the single-shot AS-VAL. But if you, like I said, you go play Modern Warfare 2 originally, or games going back that far, you can shoot the FAL relatively fast. Actually, insanely fucking fast. If you want to go try it, go for it. Otherwise, look up a video, take my word, whatever you want. Anyways, I love the battle rifles. I hope they have a good position in the game. I'm still going to be playing Modern Warfare 2, even though I think there's a lot that could be worked on. Like I said, at the very least, I mean, I played Vanguard for 6 months. A lot of people hated that game. So I think I'll be able to find a way to play this game that is still relatively fun. I very, very, very much hope they make some major changes in making that, you know, aggressive playstyle a little bit more viable. Because right now, I don't see any way, as I mentioned in yesterday's video, any way to counter somebody who wants to camp with a class that's made like EOD, TAC Mask, Restock for Claymores, and 2 Claymores so they can camp behind the Claymores, and go so the radar doesn't show them either. So that way you're countering, I'm not joking, you're countering the UAVs, you're countering portable radars, you're countering stun grenades, shock grenades, flash grenades, snapshot grenades, drill charges, grenades, semtexes, every possible piece of equipment that you could use and or kill streak that you could use is pretty much countered by somebody using that class and sitting in a corner. That in my mind is unacceptable. Unacceptable. I would love, and the fact that footstep audio is loud as shit, it takes time to call in dead silence. Dead silence charges slower than it did in Modern Warfare, and it's just overall not as good. So, there are a lot of things to make this game better for anyone that would like to move around. If they don't do that, then I think it's going to be a year full of camping. That's just my take. We will see, though. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you for watching. Yeah, if you have the longer barrel, I can do that. Mine can't do that, I don't think. I don't think anyway.
He's got that. He's got that like bundle or whatever.
Yeah, I don't have that either.
He got the bundle. Search and
destroy. Good news. I'm one off UAV again, so we'll get that.
Nice.
I'm gonna over the top, and I'm gonna call on that airstrike to help us on A.
I like it.
They have a UAV too. Have they got their spawn?
Oh wow, you just fucking demolished that man.
Ah, fuck, he's in our spawn. On radar all day long, even though I'm fucking 12 and 3, 5 rounds in, still don't have my tier 3 perk. Ask me anything. Like strafing to the right or left. Nice. Whoa! Glad somebody got him finally.
Yes, that spot is not.
Spot.
Cannot believe it didn't kill the guy.
A sniper down mid. Not peeking that.
I'm trying to watch him if he comes middle. One of these days we get our PC beta, things will be good. He's had that little car that like watches middle as well.
He's on the trash truck. Holy shit.
Exotic just flanked. Oh my god, Exotic just owned him. Ah, I can't wait to get better frame rate. It's gonna be so much more nice.
I know. Nicer. I'm playing on a fucking PS4. How do you think I feel?
I have the same frame rate as you do. I don't get over 60.
What? Why?
Because I use a capture card and it fucks it up.
Oh, you
don't play keyboard and mouse on 60.
Are you playing at 1440?
Nope, no. 1080.
Oh, we got better graphics. Sniper mid again.
They're probably all B. We're running through their A side. Watch out. All gonna be B.
Yeah, they're in that forklift room. You know where that is?
Oh shit, if they are, I can do some drill charges through the B side. Hold on.
Yeah, they're in it.
If they're in there, they're about to get fucked. Hold on.
Do it. Ah, shh. Going back to the forklift.
They definitely ran out of there. They got a trophy system on that thing too, though. Be careful. Alright, they're no longer in there for sure. They definitely dispersed once I threw my drill charges.
The one's next to me over here.
60 seconds left. He's in their back hallway. He's down to you.
Load next player so I can see what's going on.
I was like, I think he's in here. We'll see. Wasn't very confident in that though.
Was not expecting the lay down strat.
But said volume's so fucking loud. Oh, it's loud as shit. Yeah.
You guys have the issue where you can't load the next player as well, or
just takes a long time, slow. Probably even longer for PS4.
Okay. Alright.
Exotic is a fucking madman.
Oh, these. Oh, my, the little.
UAV, here you go.
Copy that. UAV planting bomb at Alpha.
Ah, dude, he's over by the warehouse.
Ah, fucking, of course.
We have a random sniping down mid. Standing by. A random's going to bomb right now.
Right here, I'll kill him.
God, dude, you could hear him from forever away.
Yeah, he was real far off.
Holy shit.
I don't know, maybe I should figure out how to make this gun more of a two-shot or one-shot. I think this was still three. I don't know.
It was like four to me, but I'm...
No, it's definitely not four. But I feel like I know I can get it to be a one shot. I just need to figure out what to do to make it a one shot more consistently, or at least give it a two shot.